Yeah, something new is under construction. Coś innego w budowie. I have tried already is driving. And I will be adding up other things. Będę dodawać inne rzeczy. Zrobimy nawet śnieg.
I can't touch here because I might destroy. Let's fold up first and maybe I will sticky tape. Nie mogę torów dotykać, bo ich może rozwalę znowu, bo one się prędko odczepiają, rozczepiają. I am building myself playground. Because train won't be able to come out. Yes, I have to do the correct way. This one is good. This is snow. To jest śnieg. Śnieg. W górach tunel. Tutaj jest. This is tunnel. In the mountains. Good to put something else over here to have more mounting. Dobrze by było coś jeszcze położyć. Okay. No incidents, good. Nie ma wypadku, więc trzeba stawiać dalej. Może tutaj bliżej. Mikołaja. Świeci się Mikołaj. Zmienia kolory. You'll be able to see more this way. Don't let her go outside. It's just too hot. She will be again sick. She can drink water and bring her back. Cat wanted to go outside yesterday. She was spewing up, was too hot. We don't want her. Upstairs is 32 degrees temperature. Why is not blinking? Was. Why is the big Santa Claus not working? Oh, I have to change batteries again. It was on here. Maybe battery's taken out. Muszą być baterie złożone. The big Santa Claus is not working, Nikki. Light's not working. Okay, before I do something else, I will bring lights.
Yeah. Huge, but still green. Look! Jakie duże! Jak dłoń, my hand. Like full hand. Look. And this one. And more over here. And more on the top. And new flowers. Excellent. Let's go to different one to see if any red. And I need to trim this one because I'm going away for a few days from home. Muszę poprzycinać pomidory dzisiaj, bo jadę jutro do Larysy. Do córki jadę na parę dni. Okay, I will cut this. Because if I leave this, everything will rot. Good. Ha. Next one. New green growing. Yes. There is one more I can see from distance. I don't want to pull because this tomato is together with the group of others and they are green. I will just cut. Yes. Okay. And new tomatoes start getting color too. Nowe się widzę zaczerwieniają. I patrzcie, jak dużo. Dużo tomatos. Dużo. Dużo pomidorów, you can't see them, but it's so many of them over here. So many. Where is the pin? Oh, one tomato on the ground. Where is the clip here? Okay. On the other bushes, tomatoes small, but this one I just hope will be half of the kilo tomatu. Miejmy nadzieję, że ten będzie miał z pół kilo. Zobaczcie. Huge! Jaki duży. Duży pomidor. Ogromny. New flowers, but no more tomatoes in this moment. That's okay. This is what I've got. This one is biggest, but those ones they call cherry tomatoes, and this one is different because I've got many different types of tomatoes. Ja mam różne parę gatunki. To są dlatego te malutkie są. Ten jest troszkę większy i mam te wielkie, jak widzieliście, że ten ostatni. A do pół kilo będzie miał jeden pomidor. And let's look over here. Many new flowers. Flowers, I have to trim them today. Flowers, lots of new tomatoes. Those ones are cherry. Some of them would be yellow, some red, and some a little like pinkish. Because that was like selections of different tomatoes when we bought it. Będą mieć różne kolory, żółte, różowe, czerwone. Może nawet i ciemny, fioletowy. Oh, here is green, green, and here, good. I will have to protect them. Great, many flowers. Those two tomatoes, te dwa duże pomidory, they supposed to be the huge size, up to half of the kilo each. One powinny mieć pół kilo prawie, jeden pomidor, ale leżały na ziemi. Złamały się, widzicie tutaj. But I have collected them from ground. Branch have broke. And now one of them start getting color, but what I just look at them, what is this? Are they teeth of some kind of animal? Look, what's that? Maybe they broke because possum or bat? Może złamało się, bo może taki wielki jak kot, posum albo nietoperz złamał, próbował zjeść. Nie mam pojęcia. Nie mam pojęcia, co to jest. I have no idea. It's not rotten. It looks like it, like maybe teeth or... I have no idea. Let's look over here. Many new flowers. Flowers, I have to trim them today. Flowers, lots of new tomatoes. Those ones are cherry. Some of them would be yellow, some red, and some a little like pinkish. Because that was like selections of different tomatoes when we bought it. Będą mieć różne kolory, żółte, różowe, czerwone. Może nawet i ciemny, fioletowy. Oh, here is green, green, and here, good. I will have to protect them. Great, many flowers. And let's look over here. Many new flowers. Flowers, I have to trim them today. Flowers, lots of new tomatoes. Those ones are cherry. Some of them would be yellow, some red, and some a little like pinkish. Because that was like selections of different tomatoes when we bought it. Będą mieć różne kolory, żółte, różowe, czerwone. Może nawet i ciemny, fioletowy. Oh, here is green, green and here. Good. I will have to protect them. Great, many flowers.
Who's keeping me company outside? I'm having rest after work. Odpoczywam po pracy, a mój kotek je kolację. I am surprised she ate whole sachet. Wszystko zjadłam, mój Boże, zawsze zostawia, ale była głodna. Good mably, good girl. Good mably, she's got so on the back.
Where are you? She's got so on the back.
I'm trying to put creams always. She had the same on her neck, but it's healed now. Oh, at least I don't have to go to vet, because we're managing, we've got special creams for them.
Hot, hot, gorąco.
I have made roof about the house for hydrangea. Zbudowałam dach dla hortensji, because it's too hot, za gorąco, and she start suffering. It will be good to move her somewhere else, but in this moment I will keep over here and try to give a shade, and I will see, maybe for next season I will move somewhere else. Bym to przeniosła gdzieś do cienia więcej. Ale teraz już lato, to nie mogę przesuwać. Na następny sezon zobaczę, jak będzie rosła. So I have like little fence, the black one, the black, and I have put on the top plastic bag from Soyu, and I can remove anytime I want to, because I just done cuttings to protect, not to flow away. Not to fly away. Dziury tu wycięłam, a tu taki miałam mały swój płotek. That was my little fancy, and I have attached to those posts. And it's good also, because those branches won't break my flowers. I dobrze też jest, bo od niego gałęzie jak spadują, to mi nie złamią. So in this moment we'll leave like that. I am watering every day one water can. It's a big one. And now I have added some fertilizer. Dodałam nawozu też i codziennie podlewam taką dużą konewkę wody. My solution to drill holes in the wood, see? Was perfect. Water is pouring from them. At the end, two holes, and here two holes, and has been raining all night, and now it's already half of the day. Water is still in the building up in the garden, but at least it's not standing, it's just coming out from hole. It become cold, windy and cold, and raining, and I am happy because I could not wait for rain anymore. It just surprised us. There was no prediction for rain. I did yesterday grass. Hello, bird. I did yesterday grass at the front of the house and on the footpath. And there rain came. Excellent. Hello! And my daughter asked me for plants. So I'm going to dig out from my garden few plants because she's got huge pot and all of the plants are really like gone. Larysa chciała, żeby przywieźć też jakieś kwiaty do jej ogromnej doniczki. To ja wykopię z mojego ogródka i zawiozę w wiaderku, bo idą prosto w dużą doniczkę. I think I will dig out some of those ones I got everywhere in the garden. Because it's raining for whole night and most of the day, it's good time to check where I need the extra soil. Like in this moment over here, so far everything looks good. The stepping stones little bit in the water, so I can raise them up, especially this one. Over here it's little bit water, but because of the angle, water is along my edge. And like I said before, it's a little bit over here still. The water is coming over here. So at least there's not much standing on the grass. Tak jak planowałam. Jak budowałam ten ogródek, to wszystko robię. To tak robię, żeby woda zleciała do sąsiada. I teraz widzę, że tutaj woda na trawie nie stoi, tylko w tym miejscu mogę tutaj podnieść i położyć kamień pod ten kamień, małe kamyczki, żeby troszkę podnieść. A tutaj wzdłuż woda leci tego ogródeczka, co zrobiłam, i w tą dziurę do sąsiadów. When I get more soil, I will lift it up some places. And should be okay. I have not removed yet that brick, but I need to chisel this. I will do that when I come back from my daughter's place, because I'm going soon and I'm not even packed yet.